Yeah.
You alright?
Yeah.
Come here, come here. You'll never prepared, Holly.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Be careful because it hurts.
Holly, I know how to do hair. I've been doing those for years.
Thank you. Be careful.
I am bit. Holly.
Okay.
Is this the top you're wearing?
Yeah. You like it?
Yeah,
nice. I feel like I might be a bit cold.
Is that my top?
What? This one?
Yes.
No.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
It's the exact same one I have.
It's not. I got my own one.
Why would you buy the exact same one as me?
Because you never let me use yours.
Because it's mine.
Well, that's why I got my own one.
Come on. This one.
Alright. Hold that bit down.
Yep. Emily.
Yep.
Head through. No. No. Look very pretty.
Thanks.
When are you gonna tidy your room?
It's been worse. Alright, 10:30, yeah? 12.
No, 10:45.
12 and I'll clean my room.
Fine.
Hi.
Hi.
You alright?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You okay?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah. You look beautiful today.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
That's so nice.
I know.
I'm nervous.
Are you?
Yeah.
You shouldn't.
Just a little bit.
You shouldn't be.
I know, but I just feel like it's just... It feels like I'm meeting your parents.
All right, we won't take it that far.
Maybe one day. We'll see.
Of course. Your hair looks nice today.
Does it?
Yeah.
It's a bit ratty.
What's up?
I'm nervous.
Why are you nervous?
Because I'm meeting your friends.
It's not a big deal. They love you already.
All right, you're exaggerating there. I know you're exaggerating.
I actually am.
Yes, you are.
I'm not.
What are we?
What do you want to be?
You know what I want to be.
All right. Well, do you want to be my girlfriend?
Yeah.
Yeah? I've got a girlfriend.
You're such a weirdo. I take it back. I don't want it anymore. I'm just going to go home.
Oh, bye right? Then.
Yeah, see you later. Go in front of me.
Come on. Stop being silly. Come on.
Do they know my name?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm speaking about you all the time.
Do you actually?
Yes.
Oh, you're so cute.
What can I say? What can I say? You are.
Are they in there?
Yes,
are they in there?
Yes, they're in there. Yes. Right, come on.
Okay.
It'll be fine.
I would love to do that.
No. Who the fuck is that kid?
Here she is.
Oh, yeah. You alright, man?
You alright? This is Holly.
Hi.
What are you saying?
No, you're Holly, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Ugh. I saw you only went up to the alley.
Yeah, I know, but she got lost.
You got lost?
Yeah.
No, I didn't.
You ever been around
she
here?
She took 10 minutes.
Yeah, but I don't know this area, so.
You don't know this area? It's a shithole, isn't it? Absolute shithole.
No. Yeah.
Sketchy
sort of.
People.
Yeah, did you see any like around?
No.
I'm surprised.
Sketchy
that's people. A violation. It's not a shithole. This
yeah,
is where
is.
I live.
No, it's not. Talking about sketchy people, you know what I saw outside co-op the other day?
Who?
I saw Frankie.
Frankie? What,
yeah.
Fat Frankie?
No. He was just stood outside the co-op Wait. Like smoking a fag. I went up to him, I was like, what are you doing, mate? And he was like, nothing much.
Frankie.
I'm just waiting.
Wait, what Frankie? Because there was loads.
You know the one that was like really fucking dumb in maths?
Oh! I remember him.
Mm.
He was a weirdo.
Yeah, apparently he's getting a car next week, though.
Is he?
Yeah.
Has he passed his test there?
Yeah, can you imagine him on the road, man?
Oh, mate, he's going to be rebellious.
Oh, mate. Fucking hell, and he's fucking Vauxhall, yeah.
Great.
Yeah, great.
She's helping you
go
out.
Go on, Ashley.
I'm actually not. I'm sorry. I wouldn't have that one, to be honest.
Your
guy.
Oh shit.
I put money on Will losing. I'm calling it now.
I think you're gonna lose.
I reckon I'm gonna win.
You have really bad cards.
Who dealt this? Did you deal these?
Yes, I dealt them.
That's why you're getting shit cards.
No, don't.
Actually, I wonder why she's got
them.
How is she on Uno already?
How is she beating you already?
Like, there's no way she should be on Uno.
For fuck's sake, Tyler. Oh, it was just shit.
There you go.
Look at his smug little face.
She what?
How? How did you manage that?
She's fucking cheating.
I didn't cheat.
You are
no,
so
no, 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 you had two of them, so you dealt with the wrong
cards. No, she didn't cheat.
You dealt the cards out. Every time. Always. You gotta play the game, play it right. But you don't have to cheat all the time.
Yeah, I think she did.
What did you say?
I don't know.
Gav's fucking funny, but the girl.
She's alright. She's not good.
She's a bit of a cheater, isn't she, but still.
No, she actually didn't cheat. Do you know what I reckon happened?
I reckon Will's just shit.
No, do you know what I reckon happened? I reckon...
I'm the cheat.
Yes, you're the cheat.
Holes?
Yeah.
Can you help me, Greg?
Yeah.
You alright?
Yeah.
Do you like my friend? Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're nice.
Nice.
No, yeah, they're nice. I think they're nice. I like Will. He's funny.
He is funny, isn't he? Proper joker.
Yeah, he's funnier than you.
No, I'm joking.
What do you need from here?
I need to make me and Will a drink, but...
Which bedroom's your bedroom? Upstairs? Is it the one opposite the bathroom?
Yeah, why? Why?
No, nothing. It's just a bit messy.
A bit messy?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Do you want to help me clean it?
Yeah, I actually will. Do you want me to help you clean it?
Yeah, alright then.
Okay. Right. Do you have gloves?
Do I have gloves?
Yeah, and a hoover.
What do you want? A hazmat suit as well?
Okay, don't worry, we'll talk about it. I'll get the drinks.
Right, I haven't got the mixers. So, me and Will are going to get feisty!
Ooh! Hey girl.
Hi. Did he have shot glasses? Yeah, they're doing shots.
Should we do a shot?
Okay.
That's it.
One
I think
nine.
We should. One.
Mm-hmm. No,
we're doing more later. Yeah.
Right, so a bit of a problem.
What?
I haven't got no mixers.
Oh, that's calm, it's alright.
The positives in life.
Oh, yeah? That's such a Ben thing to say. Just pour me one. Oh, it's gonna be like last time, man.
Yep.
Oh,
last
no.
time was amazing.
No, we were in a field.
Yep. And you went up mashed.
I don't like that. We're doing another one later.
Are we?
Yep. I don't think we are.
With the boys, yes we
no,
are.
I don't think we are.
I really like it, man.
You do?
Yeah, man.
Well, like proper. What are you, like, to each other?
Have you asked me to be his girlfriend outside the back gate earlier?
Fuck off. Outside the back gate?
What?
But, like, what are you two? You're, like, a serious thing?
Well, yeah, no, so technically, yeah, we're... Right, this is going to sound really bad. Well, no, it's not that bad, because you asked Ashley out and, like,
what, you asked her out?
Yeah, so technically, we was walking to the door, she was like, oh, what are we? And I was like, oh, what do you want to be? And then she was like, yeah, and then I was like, do you want to be your girlfriend? And then...
Smooth. Very smooth. Met the people I can't talk.
And I gave her a kiss. Bosh.
Alright, you gave her a kiss. Wow. Is that like the first girl you've ever kissed?
No, like it's like the second.
It's a bit shit, innit? Why did we ask you to be his?
Outside McDonald's.
You
can't say anything. That is just as bad. You cannot say anything.
Yeah, but it's not my fault. It was his fault.
He's the one that drove to the back gate.
What the hell?
That is so embarrassing.
It's alright.
It's so public. Here we go. I don't want to talk about this anymore. No, I'm embarrassed. Okay. I'm embarrassed.
Why?
What?
What? Why did you tell her the story about him and that girl? You remember that?
When?
Yeah, from last year.
What's her name?
Lucy.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
No, all right, listen, look, Holly, you have got to listen.
Will,
to this.
There's no need for this.
Yeah, it's all right.
Because
right,
there's no need for it.
So last year, second date, he takes this girl called Lucy out. Nice girl. She's not great looking, is she?
No, she
takes her to Nando's. Yeah. And halfway through the meal, he calls me, and he's like, mate, I fucked it. I was like, why have you fucked it? And he was like, well, I was just looking at her, and I was like, I think I love you.
Lucy, I love you.
Do you know what? No.
Second,
no, you didn't.
I need to get some hair.
No.
Holly, he might fall for you quick.
It's probably next thing, you know, it's going to be, Holly, I love you. I can't. No, you're embarrassing me. I don't want to hear it. That's so funny.
Alright, me and Ashley are going to head off now, mate.
We're off now.
Yeah, it's good. Text me later, mate.
See you later.
Remember to text me.
I will, don't worry. You said you was going to help me clean my room.
Yeah, but she
wanted to do
another
thing. Why not
tonight? I have got to leave home really soon.
Yeah, it's fine. Don't worry about it. I will be home.
Yeah, but when?
Come here.
Nothing. I like your friends.
Good.
I think they're nice. What?
Nothing, I just... Come on.
I've got to get home.
Yeah, I said that I'll walk you home.
No, I know, but it's already past 12 now.
It's just me.
I know. I just gotta be home.
Come on, you do.
I've got to go home.
Come on.
Stop. I've got to get home. I'm sorry, I've got to get home. I said 12. I've got to go home.
Come on.
Stop.
someone at you?
Yeah.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Where have you been?
Hmm?
Where have you been?
Tyler's.
I said 12. It's 6 in the morning.
I know.
For sake, Ollie.
I'm worried. Why are you in my bed?
Because I was worried about you.
Why are you sleeping in my bed?
I was waiting for you.
I know, but you don't have to sleep in my room. Why do you have to sleep in my bed? Sleep in someone else's room? Sleep in your room? Why do you have to sleep in my... Stop touching me.
Whose joggers are those?
Who's
my friends? Why would you be wearing your friend's joggers? You went out in jeans, Ollie.
Can you leave me alone, please? Can you just get out?
No.
Can you just get out, please? Can you leave?
Oh. Ollie, give me a hug. Ollie, give me a hug.
I'm going.
Ollie, what?
He was watching me.
Huh?
He was watching
me. Ollie! Give me a hug. Ollie. I'm here.
Just get off. Please, just get off.
Please, could you just get out, Rhea? Please, I'm sorry. Could you just get out? I'm sorry. Please, could you just get out?
What happened?
Tell me. I'm here. Holly, tell me. I'm here, tell me.
Okay. Come on, let's just go somewhere. Let's go get breakfast. You know I'm always here for you, right? Ollie.